And this must also be one of the only few waterfalls in the entire world which you can actually get right next to. That's because these rocks down here, and you can see that they're shining, they're made up of iron pyrite. Incredibly strong. And therefore, they don't erode. So this is the top of the falls. And it goes down this gully, and then down there, and then out. Now, I'll get a little bit closer.
See where those big rocks are?